The 38th season of SNL is about to kick off with first-time host Seth Macfarlane. We got a chance to talk to him about the show and what we can expect to see.
This has been a blast so far. So far. There's still time for things to go horribly wrong. But no, it's been great so far. We will have an actual, real, live, functioning helicopter involved in one of the sketches. So, you know, that will be just an absolute bloodbath because the stage is very small and there's not room for it. But it's so funny that it's kind of worth it to everybody. Several of these people I've bumped into before on Family Guy or, you know, at various other places. And it's cool to finally get to do this. I mean, it's a great cast, hugely talented people. And I hope I can measure up.